video. Today I'm going to explain which diet people from the blue zones, or especially Japanese people, eat to live a long and healthy life. Earlier I made a video about exercising and movements that Japanese people use, and now I'm explaining the diet from this book. So the first tip is eat a varied diet. 100-year-old people eat at least 18 different foods in a day. So try to variate in your meals. So the second tip is eat at least 5 vegetables and 5 fruits in a day. A simple way to check if you have a varied plate is to check the colors. For example, if you have red paprika, carrot, eggplant, cauliflower, and spinach on your plate, you see a lot of colors mixed together, and that makes it a healthy meal. Tip number 3. Cereals are the basis of the meals for Japanese people. They eat a lot of rice, but they also variate rice with buckwheat or noodles. Tip number 4. Eat natural sugars or no sugars. In Japan, they eat cane sugar, but in general, they don't eat that much sugar, and especially not processed sugar. Tip number 5. Japanese people eat on average 3 times a week fish and 1 time a week meat. I also recommend to not eat everyday meat. It is not needed, and you can variate a lot with vegetables as well. The next tip is eat less salt. Japanese people that get really old, they eat on average 7 grams salt a day. This is less than the average people in the world. And the last tip is eat less calories. This is a thing that all areas of the blue zones do to live a long life. They use the 80% method. That means that if you're eating a meal and you're almost full, you stop eating. You can do that, for example, by taking a smaller portion or to skip the dessert. Most of the people, they eat more than 2000 calories a day. The average Japanese people from the blue zones eat less than 2000 calories. Of course, it is important to eat superfoods and not empty calories. With empty calories, I mean calories that are not useful for your body. So yeah, I hope you like these tips. I truly believe that this makes you live longer and live a healthy life. A lot of these tips I already use in my daily life, but I have a difficulty with calories. So most of the time I try to count my calories, but of course I'm doing that not every day. So yeah, let me know, which tip do you think is really useful for a healthy lifestyle? Comment it below. So I hope you liked this video, give a thumbs up, and I see you next time. Bye bye! Thank you.